how do we actually train speed? Well, we train speed as we want to apply speed, and that's by moving fast. So if you're not moving fast, you're not training speed. So if you're lifting heavy and slow, although it will make you stronger and it will improve speed to a degree, it's not going to be able to maximize your speed. Although we're looking to increase speed, what we really want is to increase power. But what you can see here is a sweet spot. So you can see that sweet spot where you're at the optimal movement speed and at the optimal load. If you go too much heavier, you slow down. If you're going too light, then you don't have any load or force going through the body, and then it does just become speed as opposed to power. So 30% of your one rep max is when you're going to be able to maximize the amount of power that you can produce. So what this tells us is that we don't always need to lift heavy. And a lot of the time when you are looking to develop speed, you should be doing it at sub-maximal loads.